Thanks, everyone. So, about 4 months ago, when Michael called us and said, will he play Glastonbury for an enormous fee? I mean, for free. Well, we said 12 million. No, we didn't. We said, we'd love to. And we said to him, who else is headlining? And he said, the White Stripes and Kylie Minogue. Now, the White Stripes played last night, and we saw them, and they were, I can't swear in front of my dad, but they were fucking great. And then, of course, Kylie Minogue had that thing going on, and so we thought, well, everybody's kind of paid to see Kylie as well, so shouldn't we kind of salute absent friends? And that's why we're going to do this.
Out of my